A streak, Glory trying to go 6 points clear at the top of the table. Here's Harold playing it into De Silva, trying to use his pace, kept his balance well. He tries to chip it past the keeper. Amazing finish from the Wiz kid, Danny De Silva. He sets NIB Stadium alight and perhaps secures the 3 points for the Glory. Sensational goal from the young gun.
Great strike from Danny De Silva. It's come direct. Ludwig has had to go long. It's a good layoff from Keogh. Then Harold using his pace. De Silva with a good run forwards. Rue comes across the cover. He thinks he's done enough, but he sets himself up. Reddy gets himself caught out. Not sure what position Liam Reddy was in to start with. It was fantastic from De Silva. He just sets it. He knows what he wants to do. It's a fantastic strike. Perhaps Liam Reddy should have done better, just caught out by the audacity, really, of Danny De Silva to try it from there. Great strike.
One of the great goals in the Hyundai A-League this season.